Hello and welcome to the stream. I'm Matt Kett. And I am just so at the minute. Owen Spoons. It's not been a great day. Not really. But I need to try and keep up with stuff. I need to keep my mind busy. So I didn't feel I had the energy to do a full-on co-op and like keep bouncing off people and stuff like that. It was just like I couldn't manage that tonight. So I thought, I'll do some more Hitman. See how I can go on this. Don't know if I'll do the full 2 hours, but we'll get something in. And we'll go from there. But yes, without further ado, I'm going to hop on over to the game and dive in. He says, waiting for the game to load. Oh, game audio. Turn the game audio on this time. I have learned. At least today I've learned. Not necessarily learned permanently, but you know. Oh, wait. Did I pick a mission? I don't think I picked a mission. I haven't really done much in Mendoza. Could be entertaining. Let's go for it. So deadly throw, an unsilenced pistol kill. Oh, that's going to be fun. And poison the target with a dart gun. See if I can get a collateral explosion. So for that, I've... Yeah, let's go for that. I know I'm going to end up losing it, but, eh. So that's a trank. Being able to make him go to the toilet has been kind of useful, to be honest. And deadly throw. Oh, I lost my hammer? Did I drop my hammer somewhere and not pick it back up? That's annoying. Oh, we'll run him with what I got. The clown becoming. Yeah, I was supposed to go to a works party today. I finished my counselling and I was like, yeah, I'll see how I feel in a bit. And it just, this mood just hasn't shifted. It's just been... all the way. So, the brain is a weird thing.
Welcome to Benito Yates, Argentina. We have been informed that the syndicate is currently in operation here. But you know what to do. But be careful. They're on high alert. We don't want them to slip away. Good luck, 47.
Do I still need a pass to get in? Are you still going to be like, you need a pass, or can I just walk in? Oh, right, yeah, I'm going to need to half-inch an invitation off someone. Hello!
Jeez, can you believe these people? I think the whole world is their playground.
It is.
Get to you, Pam. Let's just take it from the top.
Alright, anyway, let's... Oh, wow, they're all... They're all constipated in one area. Alright, fine. I need to figure out how to get there. Oh, there's one down there. Okay, you're now going to be target number one. Make my way down to one. Hey, old banana, welcome in, my love. Hope you're doing well this evening. Oh no. Oh, wait. My computer just froze then. That's always a worrying thing. Oh, don't tell me my computer's going to play up with me as well.
The firm quickly amassed an impressive client roster.
So adorable.
Hey, asshole! What the hell is wrong with you?
I want to be on camera.
Don't give him the satisfaction, Pam. He's clearly a jerk. Let's just go for a break.
What do you mean I'm a jerk? I'm perfectly normal. Boring people won't let me have my moment on TV. What you got food wise? You'll have to keep me updated if the ham comes out. The little Merlin might want to come out to play. Ooh, hello, gentlemen. Probably for food. It'll be for food at some point. A chicken Kiev. Yeah, I said more pasta because, again, lack of spoons. Really don't know if they're doing much. And I was just like, you know what? I got pasta. I can have that. It's good enough for government work. Yeah, give me a shotgun. I can't poison any of that. Alright, let us go. We are now normal man. Yeah, it's fine. I'd appreciate you being here, but yeah. It's just an odd mood I've not been able to shake. Who's the guy who needs to kill that one? Yeah, it's just been a pain in the backside. What's that? Oh, it's the... Oh, it's a sprinkler. I thought it was a mushroom or something. It suddenly makes sense. But I think that's part of it, yeah. Also, having the counselor also didn't really assist much. I need to throw something at them.
Well done, 47. This will surely
be... Oh, monkey poo, who saw that? No. Me. They don't know it's me. Went fairly well up until me trying to hide the body. But yeah, as I said at the start, I don't know if you were there for that. I just picked this because it's something easy I can do. If I get right to the bottom of it, I'm just like, I can't do anymore. I can at least quit. I'm not having a group of people I need to sort stuff out for or whatnot. So it's the reason it's another Hitman stream. I was torn between this and Derail Valley, but I figured I'd do this one because it's slightly more interesting for other folks to watch. Ooh, fragmentation grenades. They're always fun.
I was an attorney.
Oh.
For 4 decades, I served the law. Now,
congratulations. Do you want a cookie? Yeah, I just like the idea of trying to keep co-op streams going. Banana. Now I know how to use these. This is awesome. Oh, I don't have anything to unlock that door. Do you have a key? I don't have anything on me that I can casually beat people around the head with, but also none of these are targets, so let's... Oh wait, they're all in front of me. I completely missed that one over there. Right, okay. Oh, sugar, honey, I see. I need to open that door. Let's go up these stairs.
I was an attorney.
I mean, it's a waste of bananas if you hang around to watch the results. Apparently, that's a bad thing. There's one, two. There's none in this area. Right, okay. Ooh. Gunsmith. Oh, I ain't got much cash, but we shall have a look. Yeah, the buzzy automatic door. Doobie doo doo doo.
You want to buy something?
Yeah, sure.
Name it, I got it.
I want to know how these guys know exactly who I am. Nemetic grenade. A collector's queen. I mean, I'm assuming I get to keep that afterwards, because coins are always handy for distractions. But I feel it's a bit of a waste of 5,000 at the minute.
If you need more, you know where to find me.
Mm-hmm. What I need to do is figure out where I also could go. So they're all above. Oh, right, okay, so they're all up there, right. This way then. Ooh, I'm trespassing apparently. Are you saying that I am not security enough for this area? There's a security camera. I'm gonna assume in that doorway. Yes. Oh, son of a gun. Yeah, the tattoo's well hidden underneath the hat. Or do they just stand there going, hey, you want to see what I've got, to everyone who turns up, and then they're like, I beg your pardon. Sure, this is what I always expect to find at a religious place, is a propane flask. Oh, right. You might be the guy I was thinking was down here. Maybe banana is the buzzword. Yep. Take the disguise. Then drag. And dump. Oh shit! And get shot at. I mean, that's not good. Now you know what it looked like. Come on. Come on. Right, no one else knows what I look like. Away! Oh, shit. Over where? I call bullshit. You should not know what I look like. Just keep running. Just keep running. They don't know what you. They don't know what you. You do 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 do. This will make a spy move, but the entire movie is just misidentified. Spine liver foot bar. Here the butterflies just tell me you're lovely. Well, fuck. Isn't that just like Johnny English? Mm-hmm. Yeah, you sweep the scene perimeter. Oh, they know what I look like. Run away. You do all the good stuff, my friend. Yes, that's right. You keep up the hard work. Oh, you're going to tip that to the dealer. Right, yeah, that's fine. See, even they know what he's probably to talk to them saying, hey, what do you want? And they're like, yeah, sure, I'll have that. Sure beats my service pistol. Oh, the urge to shoot you is high, but I will resist. Oh, he's just taking it down there. Oh, how handy. Well, I know I can... yeah, I'm with you on that one, mate. It'd be awful if we did. Just imagine how much harder your work would be. Right, okay. It's been an age since I've seen it as well. No, I'll leave the propane flask for now. I've got enough explosives on me to hopefully do what I need to do. How's this? Is this loaded? It is now, that's good. Right, okay, targets are below me. Any odd in here? No. Can't advance that one. I mean, you see a lot of things there, mate, by the sounds of it. I'd probably just see a picture. But hey, art is open for interpretation to anyone. Is there a downstairs?
A bloody trail of carnage and destruction.
Who is he talking to? I think he's lost the plot. Ooh. Another banana. Yeah, bananas. Right. Oh, okay, yeah, you're gonna be a pain in the ass to try and deal with. But your money would be nice. I don't think I've got anything I can drop him with. Not really. Gosh darn it. Need to find me something I can throw. Ooh, you know I'm not supposed to be here. They're non-lethal. You appear to be lethal. Very. I'd need to find me some gunpowder, but yeah. Another game's just rubbing it in my face, like, hey, look at all these people with all this money. All this money you could be walking around with, and everybody else has got it.
Oh, crap. I forgot to hang up my clothes before I left. Oh, I don't know what's worse.
Oh, Hey, you're not drinking this, are you? Thank you. Aha, downstairs. Oh, it's my target. I don't have a pistol. It's a little bit annoying. Ooh. 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 I have idea. I have idea. Alright, okay. Okay. This guy seemed to be over here. So, my plan is, guy walks over, slips on banana. A man comes over to check on him. I throw a frag grenade and kill them. So, that's the plan. I then hightail it out of here before anybody knows. Oh, he's walking the other way. You're supposed to walk this way. Okay, whilst he's doing that, let me just see. Is there anything I can grab? What are you? You are another alternative escape route. Okay. Oh, yeah. We'll pick up a bottle of the booze. Although I picked up something that says view intel. Obviously, it's for the main... Oh, sugar honey iced tea. Hail Seba, welcome on in. Just want this guy to do me a favor and go fall over. Oh, he's heading back. Right, get the grenade ready. I don't know if they're... Actually, let's go for the impact grenade, because I have no clue. No one. Goodbye. More booze. Yep, I'll grab that. Right, okay, so. The target's down there. Another one's on this floor, but things are a little bit warm, so we'll come back for that. Session went sideways last night. It was hilarious and heart-wrenching. Oh, that was a good sign. Well, providing you know the hearts that you want to wrench. Nope. You're above me. Oh, you're right below me. Oh, you gotta be down here. Most of the party need new characters. Okay, yeah, that's always a good session. Damn it. I need a screwdriver or something. need a kitchen knife. I have nothing to throw at these people. And I need a pistol. Are you a secret agent? Do you have a pistol? You do! So nice of you. Those two just got into a lover's quarrel. Right, I'll take your pistol, I'll take the gun. Let's put that there a second. Right, okay, this gun is awful. But I can kill this guy and then go for the last one. What I need. So
syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47.
Screwdriver obtained. Interest caused the party to disintegrate and meant the group really got shafted. Okay. Oh no, they found a dead body. What a shame. Where is this last person? Right, so I need to go through the hallway of doom. And they're in the... Oh, they're right, okay. Right, this way.
Surely be a blow to the syndicate. You should get back to the safe house. I'll contact you later.
Right. I was hoping he'd have a different disguise, because what I want to do is kill the... Oh, they've just left the bodies here? Wait. So that, okay, I'm going to take this guy's disguise. I want a disguise available so that I can just book it. Well, I just realised I have the guy in the toilet I could have used, because he can also probably carry guns. But never mind. We shall be an armed waiter. Hoping I'd have something. Can I throw the fuse cell? No, I can't. God darn it, I was hoping I could throw it as a distraction. Wait, did I get my screwdriver back? Oh, there it is. Ooh, you're lucky you're on your own now, mate. Not him. God damn it. Wait, no. I have a pignon noir. Nothing in my position. Just standing here scratching. He's not here. He's not yet my middle. Wait. I got what I wanted. Oh, what are you freaking about, love? He's been dead for a while. Exit, exit, exit. Looks like it's over this way. Not a bad mission payout, if I might say so myself. 6.5. Yeah, 47, why don't you leave? Thank you. Probably should have picked up that shotty, but oh well. I'm sure I've got a copy of it. Flexible Mudwa, yes. Social media can't his best friend. So Beatrice because of his connections. Washman left to turn to bring down Beatrice because she was in a bit responsible for her getting this far. Oh, okay. So the thought flickens. Woohoo! Were you cutting the door in the back of the camper van? Ooh, Snapical Epic. Is that what this is? I think this is an epic. Yes. So yeah, I want to go sniper kill effort. Eliminate air targets with a sniper. So, where shall I take this? I feel Umbrose Island is going to be the easiest. Poison a guard, silent target takedown with a rare melee. I don't have that. Sniper kill epic though is, oh that's one I've picked, isn't it? Doi. And poison the target with a dart gun. Well, I can do that. Don't think I've got any rare. Oh no, I do. No, I don't. Yeah, Tanto. So I could take him down with that. Because thankfully this Tanto fits in my back pocket. Or front pocket, I'm not sure which pocket. Nowhere is my love? No, it is. So you, your friends, only to get new characters. Woohoo! Yeah, this is what I think of when I think snipers.
Have a good trip.
Oh.
To Ambrose Island. The Syndicate is currently operating in the area. Find them and eliminate.
Yarr, I be fishing for some booty. Arr. I appreciate all the green lights, but shouldn't some of them be red? You know? Right, okay, let's have a look at what we've got here. Got a target there, target up there, and some right down at the back. Okay, okay. I mean, half question, but can I just... Oh, that wasn't my target. Whoops. I just love the way that that gun just fits in that briefcase. Right. So I'm just going to take a slight walk, just to let things settle down over there. Fox prints, mole thief, sheep running, and a horse raider. He's a Shetland pony. Awesome. Wow, you guys get going quick. Horses. That didn't count for the silent target takedown. I thought the silent target takedown. Do I have to throw it at them? Or is it because they're gonna find his body and be like, huh? We got someone out cold on the ground. They just appear to have a lot of blood around them. Right, okay, okay. The next one's over this way anyway. Oh, it's there. That's not good. Can I get someone through that? Is that a viable path? Arr. Leave this to the pirates. I'd probably say the Shetland pony. No, don't leave. I need the. Yeah, what's with you? Performance artist. Yeah. Man, I hate him. You wanna shut up, sit down? Huh? There's your performance. You know what? Really can't be having you standing there, mate. And wee doink. You, my friend, are blind. Would anybody notice? Yes, yes is the answer. Seriously, no need to shoot me. Give me your gear. I'll blend in if I look like one of you. Oh, he knows I'm not supposed to be here. But you're cool with me. Oh, you are so lucky that there's a guy stood. Which way are you going, mate? Which way are you going?
Well done, 47.
Wait, who saw that? Who saw that? Who? No, oh, balls. Alright, 47, time to run. They know what you look like. And they are going to start shooting. Something, something, something. Run. Right, okay. Okay, two more guys to go. Oh, I need a guard disguise. Ah, yes, sheep. Ah, yes. That does make sense. Don't think that's going to do much for me, so I'll just run over it instead and go, wha-ha-ha-ha. Where are these other people? So, if I go across the water and down that way, are these guys going to be like, you can't do that? Nope, but the map is. Okay, I think I need this back.
Fear within the syndicate.
Whoa! Man, someone on the ground. Hold on. What are you waiting for? Fire at will! Top visual on the perpetrator. You got him? Can't see him either.
Cave's all clear. Over.
Come on, guys. Stand down. Stand down. Both of you turn around.
Central, some crack is hauling stuff around. Checking it out. What a stupid guy. There's no way.
This is not ideal. I was hoping I could get that one without them seeing me do that.
Ah, he's gone. The sneaky bastard is gone.
Yep.
Come at, there. Someone's making trouble. Possibly high on drugs. We're trying to blend in with Wang's disguise.
I mean, now I just feel bad having your disguise. Oh, wait. Oh, he's the camera operator as well. Yeah, I do need to try and get rid of him.
Really bad, it's going down.
Do, driver. Yes, please. Let's get rid of these people that know what I look like.
Keep your eyes open, okay?
I see.
No, no, no!
Ah. Oh, shit! 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 No, wrong gun. Fuck. This is a bad gun. No, don't. Oh, I dropped it over here. There we go, problem solved. And yeah, on the plus side, no more compromisation. It's brilliant. And yes, I am now in tactical gear. I tried a smart thing and it went poorly. Alright, okay, let's... Actually, I can just do this. So I still need to do a remarkably silent target takedown. Oh, no, pick that up. Silent target takedown. So I need to try and be somewhat sensible about this bit. He says and then realizes that, oh wait, no, there's vines. There's vines! Also, this map is really fucking dark. I don't know what it is for you guys, but for me, it's bloody dark. Cha-cha-cha-cha-cha. You know I'm not supposed to be there, that's not good. Oh shit. Why are they engaging? How do they know?
Control from Mike One. Some fella's being a nuisance to everyone. We need to stop
him. Mm-hmm. Yep, that's it. I'm being a nuisance. Did I get my tanto back?
Trouble. Purpose here. He has to be. Find him. Got a gun.
Jesus Christ!
Come here. Get closer to the wall. Get closer. Oh, if only I could fire that mate. Ah, I need gunpowder. I'm gonna assume the gunpowder is gonna be downstairs. Who's the guy that can ID me though? Oh, he's busy picking up shit. Alright, okay. Who's searching him for what? Oh. Fuck. Do you have the keys? I'm asking you a question. Do you have the keys? Oh, you do. How kind of you, thank you. Oh, actually, it might be a bad place to put him there. Because if they bring more guns down here, that'll be the first thing they find. Ooh, what are you? Bag of gunpowder and a molly. Annoyingly, I want to kill this guard with my epic melee weapon. As much fun as it's going to be to set the cannon off in their face. Target's coming down here.
Oh my God.
Timmy's dead. Not Timmy, no. Wow, everyone decided to come down. Evidently, this guy was popular. Oh, wait. Get you in there. At this rate, I'm going to kill everyone around this guy before I try and kill him. Why did that not class as a silent takedown then? What did I do wrong? Oh. We go. Oh, I need something for that one beneath me, damn it. Evening, fellas, don't mind me. Just making my way back to starting place. Doobie doo 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 doo. Go down this way, I guess, maybe, question mark? No, but there is a chest, so we shall raid the chest. Da, 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 da. Let me take a squeaky toy. Nope, there's no way down there. There is a way, ooh, sugar. There's a way down here, but it could be a problem. Did you seriously ask what seems to be the problem here to a guy with a meat cleaver sticking out of his head? No. Well, you don't mind me running around with all this gear, that's cool. Things got a bit choppy. Oh yeah. I saw Akka pacing around like a diamond in a field. Mission completed! Yay! And I did. Yay! Perform silent takedowns using that. Oh, it's takedowns, yeah, so it would need to be a blunt instrument to knock them out, not kill them. Right. Now I know. Oh yeah, I've got an ATV. I think what I'll do is I'll call it here, because it's a really good place to call it. and we can pick this up next time. Let's see what I get out of my glory stash. I mean, the screwdriver does scream to me because, you know, you can't go wrong with stabbing people. I mean, you probably can, but... But also, I don't think... Yeah, I think it doesn't belong in there. It's over here? Yeah. But we are left with China, India, and the Isle of Scale. So, and yeah, we finish as a pirate. So let's hop back to that a second, and I'll start closing this one down. So yeah. I'll wrap it up here a bit earlier than normal. Well, then not 2 hours. Probably normal time to wrap up. I'll next be on Tuesday. See if I can't get back to trucking Tuesdays. But if I'm not in the mood for that, then I'll probably turn into train Tuesday. I'll pick something transporting. Transport Tuesday. That kind of works. I'm not tired, honestly. But yeah, I'll think of something to do. And then on Wednesday I might do some more painting. Now I know I've got the alternate camera set up that I can go for. I can look to do that. And we'll see about painting up Robotnik. Now I've got a chunk of it done. We'll go from there. But yes, a big thank you to everyone for turning up to watch. Whoever you are, wherever you are, whenever you are. It's been a pleasure having you. Until next time. Toodles.